event from Venice.
Yeah, I'm just doing a, like a project outside of Venice.
Heda.
Yeah?
Pretty cool day, right?
Yeah. Honestly, I couldn't believe it. It's like, he's like one of the top players in the world. It's like meeting Messi, even getting a signature, like, it's like a really big thing. Like, I felt excited to be like playing with Mbappe, but then there were so many people, so I got kind of nervous, but then I got used to it after a while. So then I was just like running forward, and then Mbappe gave me that through ball, and then I was 2 years old. It felt amazing. His touch was perfect. The pass was like a perfect weight on the ball. Like, I could hear everybody cheering, my dad, like, eyes. I feel like he didn't even believe it. And just like, I even got a hug from Mbappe. That was like amazing.